somewhat of a decent map here.
And then a house with strawberry. He likes me.
Damn it. It sounds like a spirit. Yep, it is a spirit.
I see someone running away by a fire.
Yeah, Meg.
Like this, as a tinker or no technician, would be nice. Because the killer wouldn't come into a house with a solarized gym.
Yeah.
Also, rental chairs have you.
Right, I don't want them to come to my mind, it's pretty far. Gonna be after me.
Okay, I'll try to find you again. She just hit. Oh, someone got toxic off of. She's after me?
No. Like outside the fence area, it's pretty far along. Like,
I see it. She's coming right back to it though.
Is she?
Yep. I didn't touch it yet.
I'll make my way back. No, that's a block.
I'm in a pallet. Oh, no one's here. Oh, you are, but if I told you too late. Damn.
Ooh. She's coming back to this one, isn't she? Yep.
Yep, she's crazy. Nice. I hope you're the only one that didn't get a gym done.
I'm kind of working on it. She's just standing still. She's not even teleporting. Somebody coming near you?
Yep. Shanks. We're going for different.
Are you though? I'm going to the sex dungeon and I think I'm gonna get face camped.
She face camping you? Nope, she came here. I think I found a hex.
Be careful, because I think they already took Devour Hope. No, it could be haunted ground.
Someone coming to you?
No, everybody's on the same side of the map. Somebody's running here. Is that strawberry dweet?
Yeah, it is.
Thank you, sir. Oh, why would they cleanse it? Who cleansed it?
Wait, why am I not supposed to cleanse it?
Because it's haunted ground. Now we're at one shot.
Oh, it's not a good thing to get rid of the totem? Damn it. You'd think that it would be active if you don't cleanse
it. You're not supposed to cleanse that. Bitch. Fuck, man. No, just get it done.
I haven't been hooked yet. I'll
be... Don't get caught yet. The timer's still not down. It's down now. We're good. Okay, I gotta see where I'm at. Alright. Alright. Miguchi. Oh, you gotta make your choice. Get out of here. It's a one shot, so get out.
She's gonna teleport.
She sure fucking is. Hey!
I didn't want to look around because I didn't want her to catch me.
I know, I get that feeling too sometimes.